am Dr. Manas Ranjan Panigrahi from Commonwealth Educational Media Center for Asia, SEMCA, New Delhi. Commonwealth Educational Media Center for Asia is only regional center of Commonwealth of Learning and working in Commonwealth Asia. Welcome to MOOC, Academic Counseling for ODL Learners. Commonwealth Educational Media Center for Asia, SEMCA, New Delhi, and Odisha State Open University, OSOU, Odisha, jointly designed and developed this MOOC. The course is designed for teachers and ODL practitioners and ODL professionals who wants to build on their knowledge and practice in teaching and learning. This will give an opportunity to learn from readings, videos, discussions with participants and instructors, meaningful exercise and quizzes. The learning outcomes of the course are: participants will able to define the concept of ODL and discuss development of distance education in national and international level. Explain the nature, characteristics and importance of self-learning materials in distance education. Discuss importance of learner support in distance education and differentiate between counseling and tutor. Organize student support using various modes like face-to-face, online, using audio-visual media, computer, etc. The participants also able to conduct academic counseling sessions and develop effective learning skills, able to write tutor comments on the assignments, responses to enhance learning, organize support for differently abled learners, also use appropriate technology for learner support and create use of open educational resources for academic counseling. Who should participate? Academic counseling for ODL learners is designed for teachers, ODL practitioners, ODL professionals in diverse context. You will be benefit from this course if you are teaching face-to-face or in distance, online, blended learning environment. Anyone interested in improving teaching and learning would enjoy participating in this MOOC. Course duration. The MOOC will run over 4 weeks and requires approximately 3 to 5 hours of time each week. This MOOC designed to accommodate learners' busy schedules. The course offers flexibility with options for learning the content. Course details. Each week will cover 2 modules, like week 1, module 1, concepts of ODL, changing nature of ODL, module 2, 21st century ODL learners. In the week 2, you will be learning module 3, learning skills, module 4, characteristics of self-learning materials. In the week 3, module 5, academic counselor and counseling in distance education. Module 6, support for PWD learners. In the last week, week 4, you will be learning module 7 and 8. In these, technology in distance education and assessment in distance education will be covered. As a learner, you will be able to create discussions, replying posts using discussion forum option in the platform. The teachers, facilitators, mentors and peers also available to facilitate in your learning. At the successful completion or participation of the MOOC, you will be earn certificate. So there will be 2 levels of certification are available based on your level of participation and completion on tasks and activities which is assigned during the learning. Certificate of participation requires participation in at least 3 discussion forums and completion of quizzes with 50%. Certificate of completion requires 70% on all quizzes
participation in at least 3 discussions. To register and enroll in this MOOC, please go to the link provided in the screen.
Let us meet the team and listen their best wishes. Thank you for your all success.
Friends, all of you, you are the brand ambassadors of the open and distance learning system as academic counselors. With your rich experience in the formal system and the teaching and learning what the formal university offers, by this time you must be aware that ODL has an entirely different pedagogy than the formal universities. By enrolling in this course, you will learn the latest pedagogies of open and distance learning, and hence you will increase your skills in the ODL system. I wish you all the best for this course, and I must thank Orissa State Open University for collaborating with us. Thank you.
Hello friends, I am Dr. Avilash Nayak, Regional Director, IGNU Regional Center, Patna. It has been a pleasure and privilege for me to be involved in the design, development and offering of the MOOC, Academic Counseling for Older Learners, a collaborative initiative of Commonwealth Educational Media Center for Asia, SEMCA and Odisha State Open University. I wish all the best to the team for this success of this initiative. Thank you very much.